Giugiaro was born in 1938, 60 miles south of Turin, in the hilly village of Garessio, at the border of Piedmont and Liguria. He came from a family of artists. His grandfather Luigi painted church frescoes, and his father Mario alternated between decorative religious art and oil painting. As a kid, Giorgetto tagged along and watched them paint Madonnas or pastoral scenes on any kind of surface, whether flat, curved, or uneven. What he learned from them was the ability to draw on diverse planes, an attentiveness to light and shade, so the volume of things, and the tension that turns lines, curves, and flares into emotional tools.